the modern, we only play the modern. Every single time you fix it, you can change it right now. Way better than before.
Not way.
So, you're under pressure. So, you just push behind me, open, and then you're in shit.
You know that footwork? I don't know, it must be a special Dutch one.
If you do it again, she got a little princess like me. Better, much better. Now, you only have half court, so you never cross behind it more. You do this every single time. Deal? Good. And spread out, spread your leg.
We switch around for a second. Maxime is dying, a little bit over here.
Maxime, I need you on the front.
On the back.
You don't have to be up, press it on. We want to play her around. We want to focus mainly on putting shots to her forehand. She can jump in, but also higher, a little bit more flat. Don't go all side of flat on her. You can do that on your clears, but not from the net. Capito? You still have to come forward and come in. Because when you come here, now it starts to become difficult. As soon as you come behind your body, you can't really control it anymore. So get your upper body short, short, short. Also, jump side, short, side. You get it, coach?
Yeah. Nice.
You have enough shots, guys?
Soft touches a little bit.
Exactly short movement as you want, right?
Oh, you have the short
movement. See how much shorter is you?
Yep. Accelerate.
Very short.
Drop shot.
Come here, my lovely girl. Your goal now.
Thank you.
splitstep. Did I teach you that? No.
Maxime, did you change sides with Chloë? Because Chloë would love to jump sideways in the forehand, right, Chloë? Good.
Maxime, you want to be soft, yeah. Something here, relax your grip.